Good morning, everyone. I am Rogelio C. Montemayor Jr. I am here to report holding tolls. Holding tolls is a tolls that primarily hold the materials together. Kailangan yun din ko ni molding tolls, di kagamit sa tolls nga magdataya na, inanak, na nag-damage. Each holding tolls is a different. Tanan lang ito tolls, dili pareha. But this a common principle, pero pareha sila gamit. Dahil lakuan between din is that they it will secure the face of materials when you working with it. Not every holding tolls can be used for every materials. This can become misconception, and it is your make this mistake, then your work will be become damaged, especially if you have apply a finish to the materials. Sabot mo sila mo na. Example of holding tolls. Handsaw, also known as gabas. Bisaya na kang handsaw, no? Gabas. Use to cut pieces of wood into different shape. Gabas mo na ito gamitin pagputol sa kahoy. Itong example. Putol ta kung saan akuan. Gabason. Karaan na kayo ng gabas. Tanan ng siguro na kailan na. Screw. Screw is a piece of metal with a rigid surface and a point of one end and straight head that is raised to penetrate to fasten two things together. Screw means to rotate something in the other to attach or lighten it. Screw. Partner na sila sa screwdriver. Screwdriver is a tool, manual or powered, used for the screwing, installing, and unscrewing. Removing screw is a typical of simple screwdriver, has be a handle and so ending in the tip. Use a pot into the screwing head before turning in the handle. Screw. Partner na sila doha. Parang sample, magtawad ko sa ng lingkuran na to sa eskulahan. Screw na. Nang pagkabit na sa akong kahoy. Or puthaw. Screw na ang screwdriver. Tape measure. Tape measure of measuring tape of the flexible roller used to the measure size of distance. It is the concept of ribbon of cloth, plastic, fiberglass or metal strip with a liner measurement marking. Kaning tape measure, kung bisaya pa na, kung bisaya, tawagun na ito na mitrusan. Mitrusan, gandagang klase sa mitrusan. Lalagay na fiber. Ang gamit sa mitrusan, sukod ta. Example, maghimo ta sa lingkuran niya. Lilahil mo rang sukod sa kwan, sukod sa tiil, ilang itag-mitrosan na na. Example of holding tools. Dagan man ang kwan, dagan ang holding tools, pero di na ko kaya ikwanta lang.